Next up, we have a dance performance by Pujita from the Department of Dance, and she's going to do a Kuchipudi dance piece. The Ramayana Shabdam is a very fast-paced Kuchipudi item that tells a story in an episodic manner of Lord Rama, an Indian deity, under his coronation, recounting all the important incidents leading up to that point. The song is sung in classical Telugu, a local Indian language, and the music is typical to the genre. The dancer will depict the marriage of Rama to Sita, her abduction by Ravana, the killing of Sugriva, the building of the bridge by the monkey army, the climactic defeat, and the subsequent defeat of Ravana and the final coronation and the restoration of Rama and Sita to their rightful place in the kingdom of Ayodhya. The last section of the piece is Nirtha, or pure dance, which is again typical to Kuchipudi. For those of you who were present at the previous event, this is deja vu.
Thank you. Then I put it in 15.